Sarah Cowan from the A&S store in Provo, Utah.
I'm Asher Zirkel from the Tuttle Crossing Mall in Columbus, Ohio. Today we're here in Thomaston, Georgia, and we're going to go free flying.
Skydiving, and I am afraid of heights.
You're afraid of heights and you're going skydiving, so the producers were unaware of this, right?
Well, I let them know in the audition, but I'm hoping to get over my fear today.
By jumping out of a plane with a hole in it?
Right here, this door.
Probably going to have to push you out, right?
Yeah.
What's up, man? I'm Ashley.
I'm Tony Davis.
How's it going, man?
Hey. So you guys like free flyers, right? What's the difference between that and skydiving?
A general way to break it down is anybody over 30 flies on their belly. Anybody under 30 pretty much free flies. You know, it's not that they can't do it, just kind of old and, you know.
Sitting, standing, head down, which is where you're flying in front of different people. You can have two ways, four ways, eight ways. It's a lot of creative different types of things you can do.
Hey guys, I got the raft.
Oh, great.
The raft board.
We're going to jump out in it.
The raft dive was cool. That was awesome.
The raft decided to open up about the same time as my canopy and spun up my canopy and got all caught up, and I spent about 3,000 feet getting it untwisted and out of the lines.
From my viewpoint, besides, it didn't look as dangerous, man. Don't worry about
it. Well,
you
had a point playing a canopy.
That's the gear. Any questions? Hands all the way up. Ready? And boy. Nice and slow. It's a nice slow move.
Bring your arms in. Look at your arms.
Gun should be about in the eye. There you go.
All right. Bring your knees in a little bit.
I'm scared.
Chicken. We'll be right back.
too bad.
Whatever.
I was laughing up there.
You were not laughing. You were not. You were so serious.
Whatever.
You were so
puking because you said you were feeling a little queasy or something about
no,
that.
No, I'm fine. I took some Dramamine. I'm good to go
for the day. I don't know about that.